To jest właśnie hazard. Nie czekamy, lecimy z 5. odcinkiem. Od razu. Od razu. W sumie w ogóle długo. Długo ten 4. epizod nam zajął. Lutony bot. A ciekawe skąd? No ukradł. A skąd mógłby mieć? Jak Polak ma lepiej, ma więcej, to znaczy, że ukradł. Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more. But do you feel the same way?
I'm in. All the way.
Oh my god. Really?
Really.
Just look what he's done.
Da, zombiak.
I had a very interesting conversation with your friend Eleanor last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
You've put me in a no-win situation here. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
Let Ava live.
Shoot her.
Wait! I said don't shoot Ava! How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? We're leaving. All of us. Right now.
Eleanor, ty gnoju, no gnoj.
It's Kate. She's coming for us.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
To jest styl tej demciu, ten, można takie rzeczy wybaczyć. Tak wygląda lepiej niż kiedyś. Nie powiedziałbym, tak dla mnie wygląda tak jak zawsze. W szczególności w The Walking Dead.
We're still breathing, Javi.
I'm letting the bones speak to me.
Oh my god.
Ooh, I think I can hear them. They're saying, "You're gonna lose, come mierda, so play already."
I must have inherited patience from Ma.
Oh, come on, man.
Calm down, David. No one is ever in a rush.
Yeah, I'm Domino.
Carajo, I was so close.
I tak niezależnie od tego, co byśmy wybrali, tak byśmy przegrali.
He's the one who beat you.
Fine. It's a tie. I hate you both equally.
Kicked out of baseball. Can't play dominoes. What exactly are you good at again, Javi?
At least I
can.
Slugger.
That's enough, both of you. It's not Javi's fault. He's a disgrace to the game of dominoes.
I won. That's $10 you owe me. Both of you. I know you're broke, Javi. You should sit out the next game, since we all know I'm gonna win. No shame in surrender. You'd all understand.
Now don't break your hand patting yourself on the back. I'll beat you next time.
Should you even be betting on these games? Isn't that what got you in trouble to begin with? Do we need to have an intervention?
No, keep on talking, David. See what happens.
Hey, hey, this is dominoes. Winning means you get to be a little bit of a pendejo.
Pay up, little brother, if you can.
I'll cover for Javier.
Oh, is it your turn to do that now? I lost track. Poor, helpless Javi.
Get my wallet, mijo.
Keep an eye on him. You don't want him snatching an extra 20 for gas money.
It's on the counter.
Yeah, sure, Pa. What's this? Hey, man, I was reading that. What? What's up?
What the fuck is this?
None of your business.
He has cancer.
Bob, really?
I'm old. Old people get cancer.
You didn't need to know.
That's not for you to decide. You really should have told us. It's the right thing to do.
It's my cancer. I get to do whatever I want.
No, tylko Jacek.
You know now. What difference does it make?
How bad?
It's okay, mijo. Ask me.
How bad is it?
You won't have to worry about paying me back that $10.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Pa.
Hey, settle, David. Now.
Natchez.
You haven't told Mama.
And neither will either of you. You hear me? Mouth shut.
That's not okay, Pa. You have to tell her.
When the time is right, I will.
That's not good enough.
It's good enough for me.
You're gonna need her help with this, Pa. Driving you to the doctor, getting prescriptions. Wait, what are your options? Treatment, stuff like that.
Chemo, radiation, all that expensive mierda.
Great. When do you start?
I turned it down.
Turned it down? You don't get to turn it down.
So much money and for what? Another month. Another game of dominoes to lose. It's not worth it.
If I was still playing ball, I could have paid for it. I'll pay for it.
It's not happening. Save your money.
Fuck the money. I can afford it.
You can afford it, David. But my pride can't. Let's play another game.
You are a fucking coward. A selfish coward. Javi, can you believe this shit? David, I get it, man. It's not fair, but come on, take it easy.
Sit down. Both of you. You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you. Please, God, a daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me. Anything but another hot-headed idiot with his heart in the right place. Anything but another foolhardy, handsome gambler. Anything at all.
Please, Papa. Don't give up. Fight. Fight for our name. For our blood. For our family. Please, fight. You have to fight, Pa. We don't just give up, any of us.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I'll think about it.
Oh, thank you, Pa. Thank you, Javi.
Now, can we play another game?
I'll grab some more beers.
Papa! Fita! Knife!
What are you really gonna do?
Żeby ty upała pełne grzebania w przyszłości.
Whatever gets your mother off my ass. You think you two were mad at me for keeping secrets?
Chyba to jest w sumie pierwszy sezon ze wszystkich trzech, w których jest naprawdę tak mało żywych tiupów.
I'm gonna be a name carved in stone before you know it, Javier. That'll be me. Letters on a rock that nobody wants to visit. I know you think you're strong enough to handle that alone. And so does your brother. And you're both wrong. You have to take care of each other. You two are all I'll leave behind. Like Gabe and Mariana will be for David. Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. That and their bones. Be brothers. Before it's too late. That's not too much to ask. One last favor for your old man.
Okay, Pa. I'll try.
As hard as you can?
As hard as I can.
To prawie jak najnowsze sezony serialu. Zero zombiaku i cały czas gadanie.
Just won the game. We wouldn't have had this problem.
So you're blaming me for all this.
I'm depending on you, mijo. We both are.
Zacznij wygrywać. O, uwaga! Będą quick time eventy. Nie spieprzy żadnego quick time eventa. O, uciekła chyba. Ua! Aua! Czy zombiaka można w sumie... Czy zombiaka w sumie można pozbawić nieprzytomności? Nie zjeb, nie zjebie, zobaczysz, tam jadę. Skupię się na ekranie, także nie będę się skupiał na was.
Something's happened to her. If you've gotten her, you better hope she's alive. Shut up for once and help me find her. What do you think I'm doing? Kate! 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 David, wait!
Faithful Jesus.
Kate, I'm so glad you're...
Thank God you're right. Czasami idzie presję.
I'm just glad you're still in one piece.
Whoa. Hey there. It's, good to see you, too.
Okay. I guess.
Przytulisz żonę męża teraz. Ba się wkurzył.
What the hell's the matter with you two? Focus on your surroundings. There's Gabe and Clem.
Lead the way, Javi. Get the knee, like this. Nice.
I got a great teacher.
You guys all right?
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Telltale prezentuje. A nie, że przeżyła.
There's so many.
We'll be safer inside. Get in.
Wątpiłem w to, ale dałyśmy radę. Dobra, będą jeszcze jakieś kryptowe eventy ważne, które można spieprzyć. W razie mi się wszystko udało. Nic nie spierdzieliłem. Jest dobrze. Co z Geraltem? A kogo obchodzi Geralt? Będą, dobra.
I don't care what you think.
Gabriel, do not take that tone with me.
You murdered that man after they let you go. You're a killer. Just like they said.
You did that?
You don't understand. It was them or us. I had to do it. They would never let us go. They still would have killed us. Sooner or later.
It wasn't pretty. But you're right. Joan was gonna kill you to cover up her own crimes. We couldn't trust her to keep a promise.
Exactly.
His brains splattered all over me.
You are my son. I am doing what any parent would do to keep you safe. You do not get to judge my actions. Do you hear me? Hey, you do not walk away from me. When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them.
David, that's enough. He's not a little boy. He doesn't need that from you.
What he needs is to learn to keep his opinions to himself until he understands what the hell he's talking about. I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen.
No i demon przyjaźń wszystko spieprzy.
Okay.
We made it through alive.
Co mam pamiętać? Zawsze mogą wyskoczyć niedomowo. Dlatego będę gotowy.
Gabe, wanna help me out?
Javi?
Gabriel!
Just be careful, buddy. A lot of muertos out there.
Gabe and I will watch each other's backs.
I'll help too.
Okay.
Utkaj tam, Kaban.
Hey.
Quick time event, moja największa z moja.
It's not that. It's let's just I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus on whatever.
Let's just go upstairs. The further we are from these doors, the happier I'll be. I just want to get as much distance between us and the muertos as I can.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Oh my god. This is a fucking nightmare.
Mommy, it's them.
I'm glad Mariana didn't live to see this. To see what her father's become. To see what I've done. She'd be just like that little boy. Scared that the monsters are coming after her next. She would never trust us again.
Kate, come on. We're not monsters.
I don't know who we are anymore. But it's not the people she knew. I did this to them. That hole is there because of me. This is all my fault.
What happened was an accident. A bad one, but still, you didn't do it on purpose.
But it's still my fault. I can't leave until I make this right. All of this. Let's fix this as best we can.
All right, Kate. Let's make things right.
I don't know if it's actually possible, but I feel a lot better knowing you're there too.
Oh, i tak umrzesz. W ogóle gdzie wy idziecie? W sumie sami nie wiecie, gdzie idziecie. Odcinek 5. No jest już. Ach.
You've got a lot of nerve showing up here after the bullshit you pulled. You're unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable.
Oh, I've got a lot of nerve. Everything that happened is because of you. This is all your fault.
I told you, I wanted you out of my life after what you did to Conrad.
Why did you tell Joan what we were doing?
I was triaging a bad situation. Their doctor is dead. And before you guys fucked it up, their walls worked. It's not only about me. I can actually save lives here. Not just stitch them up and hope for the best. These people will die without me, Javi.
I know she, well, fucked us over. But she's trying to help them. She's trying to make something right.
Nie, ta mimika.
That's worth forgiving, right? She's trying. That counts.
She's doing a good thing now. But she's got a long way to go before I forgive her.
You're one to talk.
We should try to help. Not everyone here is guilty.
Fern. Is that you, darling?
I'm here, handsome.
Fern and Rufus. What's wrong with them?
Bitten. He's slipping in and out of delirium.
We have to find Ada. We have to find our daughter.
I know that guy. We had a situation. He's lucky I didn't shoot him.
Looks like his luck just ran out.
Let them have a minute. It's the least we can do.
Y'all get over here. You gotta cut his arm off.
It's too far along. I'm sorry.
Bullshit! It can work. I've seen it.
Do you want his last moments alive to be more painful than they need to be?
I just want to try. I can't lose everyone. Please. I'm begging you. Please.
Ja żebym sobie mieli lepszą. I to nie porażka scenek. Odetnij. No właśnie, odciąłbym. Będzie śmiesznie. Ale no... Kolejna ciężka decyzja. A, odetnijmy.
Try. Hand over that axe.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
No to jedziemy. No i umarł.
No.
Sama chciałaś.
I told you, he was too far along. The bloodlust didn't help either, I'm sure.
I'm sorry. I tried.
Idziesz, tylko zabiłeś! Właśnie. No właśnie.
Easy.
Blew a hole in our wall. Got my little girl killed. Got my whole fucking family killed. Richmond was fine until your stupid ass showed up. We're dead fucking meat, David. Might as well take out this asshole while I can.
Fern.
Shut up.
I didn't mean for this to happen. I'm so sorry about your daughter.
You can apologize to her face in just a second.
Stand down. That's an order. Kate, no!
Fern, this is all because of me. I caused the explosion. I killed your daughter. Please, forgive me.
No!
It's my fault. Please.
This won't bring your daughter back.
No!
Nice! O, żyje. O, nie żyje.
You're welcome, Avi.
That dead guy.
David, what are you doing?
This isn't right.
David,
oh my god.
This is unacceptable.
She wasn't gonna shoot.
Believe me, she was. Because I would have.
Nie wszyscy to nie ty.
David! Gabe! I'm sorry, that was an accident.
You were going to kill her.
She was going for her gun.
Look at her.
Gabe, I'm...
She can't even stand up. What the hell is wrong with you?
It was over the line, Gabe. You're right. Gabe. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you. You know that.
Why the hell are you all looking at me that way?
They're just... They're scared, David.
Of what? I'm protecting them!
Why are you pointing a gun at us?
So I'm all alone. Fine then. You people are on your own.
Nie było żadnych quick time eventów, więc nic nie sprzeprzyłem. I ty chciałeś być jak swój ojciec, no.
I've seen that look in his eyes before. You should go after him.
Teraz będzie chciał nas zabić. Musi walczyć. Dobra, już dwa chapterki z sześciu zaliczone. I żadnego quick time eventa nie zawaliłem. 30% za mną, 33% dokładnie. Ale masz zawsze przygotowany. Jestem.
David?
No nie, nie skakuj. No skacz już.
Come on. Take a step back. You wouldn't want to, you know, slip or something.
To bym jak na pewno na nic quick time eventy.
Or are you afraid of me too? I know the rest of them are, right?
I'm a lot more afraid of falling. And I'm even more afraid of landing.
There's nothing to be afraid of. It'd be over in an instant. My wife, Javi. My son. They look at me differently.
Maybe you're seeing them differently.
I want to show you something. Stand with me.
Oh, fuck!
Why the hell are you smiling?
See that sewer line over there? Perfect placement for a trench. That hill about 100 paces west of it. A sniper's wildest dream come true. I'm a soldier, Javi. I see this landscape like a painter sees a blank canvas. Like how you used to see a baseball diamond. I'm a soldier. This makes sense to me. I was made for this. I thrive in this.
Baseball was a lifetime ago. I miss it so fucking much.
When I wasn't deployed, I'd miss being out in the field.
Tu na razie San Francisco, ale będzie ściernisko.
Soldier isn't a husband.
A tam gdzie stoi bank, będzie kretowisko.
Nothing at all.
Call yourself whatever you want. I still see you as my brother.
That is kind of you to say, Javi. I wish I had your heart sometimes. I want to change, Javi. I always have.
Really? All you ever tried to do was get me to change.
Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?
There's a way. There always is. No matter how lost you are. You just have to keep looking until you find it.
Looks pretty messy.
For now.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe.
Ej, kurwa, mi
dałem ten.
Just like with anything else. I did what you asked.
You did. Thanks for that.
So now, will you step back?
Sure.
I found them! They're up here!
Ej, cię nie było żadnych quick time eventów.
I ran into...
No, to będzie super.
He was still outside when we checked on the entrances.
The muertos were everywhere. We got him inside just in time. So we let him in. There were so many muertos out there.
Well, this won't be awkward whatsoever. Trip. About earlier.
Yeah, about that. I ain't gonna punch you in the teeth. Though, I got every right.
Really? Figured you'd put up a little bit of a fight.
Oh, I'd hope nothing more, but I just can't shake this slippery feeling I got. Like I'm standing in shoes that don't quite fit.
That's a god damn me say, buddy.
Someone else did instead. ain't sitting right. Not one bit.
I don't know what to tell you, man. It was fucked up.
No doubt. Top to bottom. I keep putting myself in your position. About Conrad, about all of this. Asking myself over and over again whether I'd do the same. I'd love to tell you I wouldn't. I really would. But I can't.
Ktoś powiedziałby, no i wywołaliśmy demona z lasu. Czy demona raczej z butiku.
I'd shoot him twice to make sure the lesson stuck. It's a complicated world. But at least there's people to share it with.
Jeden pokonał potwory, to dostał się do kryjówki.
How about it? I'm in if you are.
You bet. Bygones.
Try not to piss me off again, please.
There's so many. They're pouring in.
It's even worse than you think.
Animowane włosy to mu zrobili, ale mimiki już nie.
Nice. Everyone in town is.
Oh Jesus Christ. What the fuck have we done?
So what do we do? I don't want to die up here.
None of us do, Gabe. We watch out for ourselves. We're top priority. Absolutely.
The best way to protect ourselves is to protect this place.
Potentially, but with the streets compromised, we're gonna need some sort of reinforced mobility to get around. That armored truck you guys stole, there's more vehicles like that in the same place. That's over by the motor pool at the water tower. We could use the highway overpass to get to the water tower.
Come on, let's jump.
O, będą quick time eventy. Dam jadę.
Come on, it's an easy jump.
Keep your eyes open, stay aware of your surroundings, all of you. Let's move out.
Najgorsze quick time eventy to były w Heavy Rainie.
She hugged you. Why do you think she hugged you? Why was that? Just wondering.
You really want to know? Then ask her.
She won't even make eye contact with me.
Coś się na pewno zepsuje. No i zaatakowali Hipsera. Zaatakowali Arktego. Yip in pepperoni, Arkti.
We're gonna be fine. That guy was all alone. We're not.
No jak nic ten billboard spadł. To nie. Bo i nie.
Everyone hold back. Let Javi and I clear out these walkers.
Uwaga, będą quick time eventy.
Good to go. Let's move.
Dałem radę.
You okay, bud?
Nie wiem, czekaj, kiedy ci też odkryją coś takiego jak pancerz. Nie sądzę, żeby pancerz cokolwiek pomógł. Choć z drugiej strony faktycznie jakby chodzili takich zbrojach rycerskich. No nie, to też by nie pomogło.
David may not be perfect, but he's not the worst role model in the world.
Maybe.
Bang! Tylko by ich spowalniał, no właśnie. Może go nie przegryzą, właśnie te zombiaki. No, jak go spowolnią, mogą go osaczyć, no i co wtedy? Nawet jeśli go nie przegryzą, to mogą go na przykład, nie wiem, przywalić sobą i może tak zdechnąć z głodu. I z picia i wszystkiego. albo się, nie wiem, przysmażyć. Są jakieś kinderzy, nie są, ale zawsze opisiło.
Took such good care of me. Now we need to take care of Dad. He's the one that needs our help.
Kupi się kufa. No ale Wendo, to jest, no, to ma sens. Kurwa sztuczny.
There's barely any room.
Jeśli to byłoby lekkie, wiesz co? Były faktycznie lekkie tworzywa sztuczne, które by zrobiły. Ale i tak, wiesz co, taki pancerz, no to znaczy tak spowalniałby. Dobra, nie patrzę na czat, bo będą za scriptem eventy. I przez Wayo, o, i przez Wayo przegram. Dzięki, dzięki Geralt. Wow! Nie!
Fuck you, fuck stick! Son of a goddamn!
Daj ziedy, Geralt.
This ain't nothing. Once we're back on the ground. That's when this shit's really gonna get scary. Got a bad feeling. Oh, good lord. It's nasty down there. Can't even describe it.
God, it never ends. This shit is way too fucking dangerous.
Amen to that. Still though, I'll take dangerous to dead any day.
O, helikopter, może nim polecimy.
Get across.
Czekajcie, odstawię sobie to, bo coś czuję, że będę później tak wywijał łapą, że jeszcze butelkę rozwalę. Fallouty ma spancerze, więc... Ale Fallouty miał zombiaków. Chodź do zombiaków.
I know Gabe doesn't see it, but David really is trying to look out for him. He's not doing the best job, but no one gives you a rule book to raise a kid.
And they sure as shit don't.
It's just one thing I don't
get. Są te gule. Ale gule leje z ludzi?
He was helping AJ by letting him go. Why did he stop guarding him?
Maybe you should ask him that. It might be that he just didn't care. Not everyone's like you, Clem. Not everyone wants to take care of a baby.
I guess not, but after you put in all that work, so much of your heart.
AJ was a brat. He lived with me after we kicked you out, Clem. I'd already raised two kids. Thought it'd be a piece of cake. Not with that tyrant.
Is that why you gave him away?
We had a bad winter. Destroyed every crop we had. I couldn't leave Richmond. And AJ couldn't stay in Richmond. I gave AJ to Lingard and told him to do whatever he had to save his life. I miss that, Brett.
Zabijam ich, więc na jedno wychodzi. Są agresywne biłopem.
Though I've wanted to. Often. Don't think it doesn't haunt me. Not a day goes by where it doesn't. It wasn't easy, Clem. Remember, far as I knew, I'd already lost two children. It wasn't any easier with number three.
It's never easy.
I'm gonna keep you alive. Keep all of us alive. And hope that that's enough.
A oni tak umrze.
Enough for atonement.
No one survives by doing what their heart says. They survive by doing what their brain says. If that was his best chance to live, I get it.
Oh.
Oh shit. Chopped right in half.
Ciekawe, co się stało.
The hell happened here? No way we're jumping across that. Well, there's the water tower. Not too far away.
Będą tak na tej karuzeli się tak ślizgać?
You're not thinking. It's that or go back. We should go lightest to heaviest. That way it won't break on the first swing.
I'll go first, Clem.
Witam event, uwaga, dobra.
Get a long run up, but not too long. If you take too many quick steps, you'll propel yourself upward instead of out. Same with your jump. Just run off the end, don't leap.
David,
try not to.
He's got this.
She's right. I do.
Come on, Clem. Your turn.
For the record, I do not trust this thing. Not at all. It's one thing for the kids to swing across, but us?
You've got this. I've seen you do things that are way scarier.
Okay. I can do it.
Quick time event alert. Na pewno zrobię coś później nie tak. Whoa! O, dało radę.
All right, David, you're up.
You're the little brother. You should go first. Oh, you're definitely lighter.
Maybe I am younger, but I'm not little anymore.
Okay, big guy.
Whoa! No, to.
I'm going last, brother.
Trip. You don't have
just
to.
Just go before I throw you across.
Łoganie z pierwszego. Fuck. Cześć, zombie. A, chwila, Jezus, nie wiedziałem, że się ruszam. Żeby idź. Nice. Idź, Andrzeju, idź. Dałeś radę, Andrzeju. O, nie sprzedaj.
It's all right, y'all.
Nie, Trip.
Shit.
We should go back for him.
How? Don't be fucking thick. I can handle this.
On da radę, to jest taki drugi Kenny.
Oh shit.
Trip.
Don't give up.
Oh my god.
We gotta try. We can't just leave him.
Y'all head out now. I don't want you seeing this.
Come
on. None.
Motherfucker.
Trip. No.
Ah!
O nie. Geralt.
He went out fighting. I
hope I do too.
Genial.
Sorry about your friend, Javi. He seemed like a good guy. Kind of guy you want on your side in a fight. It's priceless. Come on. We're almost
zabili nam Geralta. Ale coś czuję, że on przeżyje. I pojawi się w czwartym sezonie. I teraz napisy końcowe. To be continued. In for season. Soon.
I miss when all we did was track the herd. From a safe distance.
We need to get down there. We're not getting anywhere without one of those vehicles.
It's not like we can just ask all those walkers to move out of the way.
How about we make some noise and distract them? We could use that generator.
That's a great idea, Gabe. When'd you get so smart, Gabe? You really aren't the same kid I remember. I'm impressed, really.
Oh. Thanks, Dad.
We still gotta get to the generator somehow.
Cut a walker open and cover yourself with its guts. Then you can slip right through them. What?
Oh, that's a great idea. Gross idea, but great. I could have saved my water bottle.
So, who's gonna do it? Javi, you've been willing to do some crazy stuff for me before. I know shooting Conrad wasn't easy, but it showed me I can always depend on you.
Of course, Clem.
Look, it smells really bad, like way worse than you think.
Dobra, trzeba upolować sobie tryposza i go wybierzeć. Czyli powracamy do tego samego motywu, który był w ostatnim odcinku pierwszego sezonu. Siema, Asiu. No, Beagle. A faktycznie, było chyba coś takiego w drugim sezonie, ale... Trzeba było się jeszcze jelitem tak okryć jak szaliczkiem. Dam radę. Fuck! Było blisko.
You did it, Javi.
Barely.
Now that we're here, let's find something reinforced, like you said, David. Something to help us move around. Safely.
We're saving the city before we do anything else. We gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle.
Oh, that's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving. We're all leaving.
What? And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here. You helped keep them safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. We can't wait around.
This is bullshit, David.
We can't split up. We're dead if we do.
Then we don't split up. We protect each other, like family.
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door. We brought this on these people, all of us. We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
We're going home, Kate. Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again, finally. It's time. All of us. A new day, a new life.
What about here, man? Make Richmond our new home.
Richmond is gone, Javi. I'm not gonna let the people I love die trying to save a dead dream.
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but he really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe? Is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way. I'm not missing another minute with my family now.
This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. It doesn't matter if there were five of us trying to save it or 500. We'd all die. I know a losing battle when I see one. We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
How fucking dare you? What will it take, David? What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers. Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you.
What? O nie, będą się bić.
Let's go, Javi.
Why the fuck do you think he would go with you?
Jaki plot twist, o nie. Jaki plot twist, który już przewidziałem w poprzednim odcinku jakieś 40 minut temu. Tak będzie. I teraz zastanawiam się pomiędzy opcją górna lewa, pomiędzy opcją górna, dolna lewa. Która jest z lewych? Mi tu pasuje, tylko nie wiem, która. A w sumie niezależnie chyba od wszystkiego i tak nas będzie bił. Myślę, że nie wiem. Myśl. Dzięki czemu unikniemy bijatyki? Raczej no. Powiedzmy to, no, jest to milczenie, czasami jest złe. Czasami pasuje, ale czasami nie. Niezależnie co wybiorę, i tak będzie w pierdzielu. Pytanie, który w pierdziel będzie mniejszy? Za co będzie w pierdziel mniejszy? No właśnie, jedynka mi tak najbardziej pasuje. Dwójka to byłaby tak prawdziwo z koksem. Ho, 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 bo tak jest. Tak. Ale to będzie właśnie ten mocniejszy pierdziel. A ta pierwsza opcja będzie taka... No cóż.
Zdarza się.
A serio, Dezen? Milczenie? Ale nie trolujesz mnie, Dezen. Postaram się przewidzieć. Bo opcja prawa góry, czyli AK-3, na pewno odpada. Prawa dolna byłaby dość neutralna. Tak czy tak będzie wpierdziel. Potrafię sobie wyobrazić, co będzie, jak wybierzemy pierwszą opcję. Potrafię sobie wyobrazić, co będzie drugiej opcji, też trzecią też. Czwarta faktycznie wydaje się być taka najbardziej optymalna. Ale to może właśnie... Można się zwrócić, co by tak... ochłodzić stosunki z Kate, ale będzie taki mniejszy wpierdziel. Jedynka i dwójka to na pewno będzie wpierdziel. Trójka to jest oczywisty i to hardkorowy. To jest zginie. Dwójka jest oczywista. Także jedynka chyba. Jedynka.
What the fuck is this? David, I thought you were dead. We were together in that van for years, David. I mean, years! You shouldn't be so surprised.
I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there. Blood is worthless to you. Just like he was to you. Just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means.
David!
Dad!
What do you have to say for yourself, brother?
David! Stop! Stop it!
I love you. No. No, you don't get to say that!
Jesus Christ, stop!
How fucking dare
That's
you!
That's enough!
I love you!
No! Stop saying that! Stop! Dad, no!
Dave! Oh my God!
You're not taking my family from me!
Dave, no!
I'm gonna fucking kill you! I love you, brother. No! Ow!
What's he doing?
David took him.
We can't wait any longer. We have to go help Richmond. I'm getting on that bulldozer.
But Gabe...
Gabe wanted to go. He did. We all heard it.
You're right.
I'm
going to save Richmond. Someone has to.
I'll use that motorcycle and go after Gabe. Javi, you should help Kate.
What about you, Clem?
I can take care of myself.
We're out of time.
Javi, I'm sorry. I've been here before, more than once. It's not gonna end well for everyone. You have to decide.
Ale debil, no ale debil! Wiem tyle, dobra decyzja Wołga. Szanuję. Wydała mi się, wiesz, to taka bardziej dramatyczna. Ok, no trzymaj się, mistrz. No będę się skate trzymał mimo wszystko dalej. Znaczy nie, z drugiej strony nie wiem.
I can't let Kate go by herself. It's too dangerous. I'm going with Kate to save the city.
Okay, I understand.
Be careful out there, Clem.
You too. Both of you.
Macie kałachy kolorowe.
If we're gonna drive into the herd, we're gonna need these.
No ale na razie nie zawaliłem żadnego item eventu, więc jestem dobry. A dopiero połowa. God damn it, serio, dopiero połowa. A gramy już godzinę ten odcinek. Jazda konna.
There's a happy sight. Can you help us get the gate open?
Almost didn't recognize you, Jesus.
Once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
We're almost there! Javi, get in the busket and I'll lift you to the top of the gate!
Busket?
The thing in the front! The scooper thing! Whatever, get in it!
Ja by nie zauważyłem tego. Ała.
Yuck.
Javi, the busket!
Right. Yeah, busket.
Nice of you folks to drop by.
Jezus konny. Jeśli Jezus taki jest w serialu, to ja muszę serial obejrzeć. Forward.
Okay, never pull that lever again, Javier. Nope.
Zielony. Ha!
And wrangle the walkers together. If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out.
Jakiś samuraj. Ostatni generał. Jezus to jednak dobry typ. Koni. Ciekawe skąd oni wzięli konie. Są jeźdźcy Rohanu. O kurde.
Full steam ahead.
No to GG. Cool. Cool. Cool, cool. 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 Tylko, że Jezus się pojawia dość późno w serialu. W którym sezonie? To był najgorszy tam event, jakikolwiek był. Szósty chyba. O kurde, kurde. A każdy sezon ma po 20 odcinków, nie? Here we go. Jaka ta łycha jest silna. Opuszczaj to. Jezu, to będzie już na... Szkoda, że na Netflixie już nie ma żywych typów. Obejrzałbym.
Javi,
look. It's Clem.
Gabe? Is he?
No, no, he's fine. He's just banged up.
What happened, Clem?
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was barely able to save Gabe.
What about David?
David's dead.
Ach, well.
I'm just glad you found Gabe in time. Thank you.
Thank you for saving Gabe. I don't know what I'd do if I lost him too.
Of course. When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to stop him.
Oh, God. Gabe. It's horrible.
Javi? My dad, he...
I know, buddy. He's gone.
No, no. He wanted me to tell you to take care of each other.
Where did you find them?
This is smutne.
Ways outside of town? Not too far. Can you take Gabe somewhere safe? Yeah, sure. Come on, Javi.
Where are we going?
A funeral.
No. Żeby to było tak serio, wybór, kiedy przeżyje, David przeżyje. O. Czyli jednak wiedziałem. Troszkę to jest przewidywalne. Ale te gry od Telltale to są w sumie takie gry strategiczne. Przynajmniej Elekti. Bracie.
Oh my God. Poor David.
Poor Gabe. I can't imagine.
Yeah. Poor Gabe. He shouldn't have had to suffer that.
Yeah.
He talked about this every day. What to do when he died. He was convinced it would happen in the field. Every day. As common as talking about the weather.
Then be happy, David. You got what you wanted.
More than you realize. He'd talk about his military funeral the way that other people talked about retirement plans. He'd only change the subject if I promised I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him.
Myślę, że inne osoby. Kto wie? Pewnie po takich rzeczach Sainzu bym się tego spodziewał, ale... No.
We should probably say something.
Ty, szuki nic nie.
What you do. Usually.
When you see Pa, you tell him I said hi. And then I'm sorry for not paying you back that $10. Do you, you want to say something?
Tylko nie wracaj. Ale serio, to trochę smutne. Taki happy sad ending. Tatan nie żyje? Kiedy? W pierwszym epizodzie? 3 dni później. Oh. Nie zawaliłem żadnego quick time eventu. O, i typ tu jest nawet. Dobry typ. No, pierścionek zostawiła. A później jakiś szabowień weźmie na Lombard.
If you're feeling any guilt, bury it. I mean it. Don't let it eat you up inside.
We need to move on. Move forward.
We do. And we will.
To ściana śmierci? Gel teraz zabija po twoich zaświatach. Biedny Geralt.
Usually the quiet scares me.
What about now?
There's a lot of work to be done. The herd could come back. Still though, I feel more calm here than I ever did in an old van on streets with no streetlights. We earned this, Javi. We earned feeling calm in the quiet.
I tak wszyscy umieją.
Let's start a family. You and me. A fresh start. What do you say? I think it'd be good for us.
You're on. Let's start a family.
You don't think it's selfish? It's not the safest world outside of Richmond. Or inside it, truth be told.
So long as I got you, I'm not too worried about it.
Oh. I nagle popełnia samobójstwo i go zje.
We'll be up there before we know it.
Better do something worthwhile in the meantime.
I co? To tyle? Żadnej epickiej muzyki bombastycznej. No. Wszyscy pozdychali. Siema.
Heading out?
Yes, indeed. We came here to put an end to the raiding. Looks like that's been done. Glad we got it settled. Gotta move on.
We lost a lot. We may have helped fix things, but there was a cost to it all.
There usually is, unfortunately.
Ty właśnie, co z tą Joanną? Tak przypadła bez śladu.
You helped save these people, though. That goes a long way for me. Second chances are in short supply these days. That's what this place can be if you let it. Trust me, though. Life within walls is a hell of a lot different than life on the road. Don't take shortcuts like Joan. You gotta do the right thing.
Właśnie są John.
Always. Good days and especially bad.
Absolutely. The right thing. No matter what.
Good to hear. I read people pretty well. Little gift of mine. You're a capable guy, Javi. Change is in the air here. You can lead that change, and I think you should. For the better. God knows this town could use it.
You know what? I'm gonna step up. Lead this place in the right direction.
Then as far as I'm concerned, Richmond's in much better hands than it was.
Hey, Jesus?
Hey, Gabe.
Thanks for, you know, not letting me get killed, and for coming back to help us.
Yeah, thanks for that, man.
Pay it forward. Be vigilant. Trouble never stays too far away.
So you're out of here too, huh?
Yeah. It's time.
Lol, co?
I have to find AJ, Javi. I've waited so long. But could you do me one last favor before I leave?
To do this for my niece.
That's nice of you.
She thought I was terrible at it.
Were you?
None of your business.
I'm really gonna miss Gabe. I mean, he's super annoying sometimes, but I've gotten used to having him around. At least to have someone to talk to, even if he is a total dork.
Not that he said anything to me in particular, but you know the guy's got a Mondo crush on you, right?
He does not.
Oh my gosh, you have a crush on him too.
I do not.
Well, you both have my blessing.
I'm gonna stab you with those scissors. I have to see AJ, Javi. I have to see that he's okay. Do you think he remembers me? At least a little? Maybe?
Who could forget you, Clem? No one who knew you, I guarantee it.
Yeah, maybe. Everyone told
powiedział
us
gęsz ciebie.
After everything that's happened, I'm starting to think they're right. I don't know if I was a good mom or not. I can't stop thinking about it. I really wish I could.
Did you love him?
With all of my heart.
And of course you were.
Gabe told me you used to play baseball.
I did. I loved it.
He told me you fucked it all up too.
Yep. Sure did.
Well, you survived.
I had to.
But you loved it. How do you survive that? How? If you really loved it, how?
That's what's good about a broken heart. When you're looking at it all broken and shattered on the floor, you figure out the pieces you need versus the ones you liked. If you're ready to move on, that is.
If.
All done.
Well, how's it look?
Na Jane się ostrzygła.
You know what? I'll grab your hat. I remember this team. Your dad ever teach you about baseball?
No, not really.
Well, you come back, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's a deal. If I bring AJ back with me, will you teach him too?
You bet. He belongs with you, Clementine. Bring him back.
O, patrz, jaką kurtkę ma. Żejnowała się. Skończyliśmy. David, ty wasza serdeczność. O, fajne podsumowanie. Podsumowują całość. Wasze racje serdeczność. W dniu, w którym zmarł twój ojciec po tym, jak David ci uderzył, przyjąłeś jego dłoń. Pobierzesz pana Davida, by spotkać się w jego domu w Richmond. Kiedy David cię potrzebował... No, nie musiał zabić. I potem jak sens się przemienił. Katy, jednoznaczność. Użyłeś, odrzuciłeś plan Kate, by uciec z Richmond. Powiedziałeś Kate, że chcesz z nią być. Powiedziałeś Kate, że chcesz założyć. Jak nie jednoznaczność? Znaczy, no niby tak. Gaby, ty, niezależność. Odkryłeś przed Gabe'em prawdę o jego koledze. No, niezależność. Twoja historia. Usłyszałeś mówiąc, że... O, oni oboje mogli zginąć. Eleanor też. Wytecznie Trip też mógł. Uspokoiłeś Tripa mówiąc, że nie wpakuje się w peskot kłopoty. Zatem pojechałeś z Tripem. Trip ujatował ci życie, mimo to, że to nie jego chciałeś ocalić przed egzekucją. Czyli mogło być inaczej też, widać. Nie pojechać z Elena złożyć, tylko zostawić Elenor w Prescott. Elenor zapoinformowała John o twoim planie, mając, no, będę głupie. Ostatecznie wybaczyłeś Elenor jej zdrady. To jest oczywiste. Twoja historia. Obie zginęły, oboje zginęli. Decyzja, by dołączyć nowego ładu. Wtedy Ava pomogła ci dostać się do zbrojeń, ponieważ okazałeś swój Elenor z Davidem. Ostatecznie chciałeś, żeby przyszła Ava, ale John nauczył się brać ci na łóżkę. Clementine wysłuchała rady Lingarda rządzącej AJ'a. Podaj Lingarda szpitalny raczej. Któż przez święcią Lingard zdradził ci, gdzie znaleźć AJ? To historia. Konrad. Pomogłeś Francine w grze w pokera przy Konradowi. Kiedy Gabe zagraził Konradowi, przekonałeś Betaka, by opuścił broń. Później szyłeś Konrada w tunelu, kiedy zaczął być Gabe'owi. Czy on mógł przeżyć? Kiedy poznałeś Jezusa, nie pozaufałeś, by związać mu ręce. No, gościu wyglądał jak żul i miał broń. Przecież Jezusowi, że pomożesz przetrwać Richmond, czym to, co słuszne. Jezusowi, że pomożesz prowadzić Richmond. No. Czyli dobrze. Fiecie, John. Nie wiem, co się z John stało.
Kiedy John chciała wyciągnąć od ciebie informację o śmierci Mariany, milczałeś. I twój plan był ujawnić występki John spalił na panewce. No niestety nie da się. W tej chwili nie wiadomo, gdzie przebywa John. Nie wiadomo. Pewnie się pojawi w czwartym sezonie. Clint wyrzucił cię z Richmond za kradzież benzyny. Menda. Przeciw ofertę Clinta i szczędziłeś John. Dowiedziesz się u Clinta zaraz po tym, jak przystałeś na jego propozycję. Did you stand with one? Tak, stanęliśmy. Kurde. Prawie wszyscy jednoznacznie. What did you say to David about Kate? Huh. Ha, większość powiedziała to, co chciał Dezen nie powiedzieć. Did you fight? Nie walczyliśmy z nim. Did you go after Kate? Poszliśmy za Kate. After the fight with David, Clementine followed her own plan, speaking with you. No. Całkiem sensownie. Akurat to podobało mi się. Twoja Clementine to zahabytowany ocalały. Jej! To był taki Clementine Forge. Jak w Shadow of Mordor był Nemesis Forge, to mamy Clementine Forge. Hehe. Zrobiliśmy własną Clementine. Mogła jakaś inna być? Clementine AJ myśli, że w końcu odnaleźli nowy dom w House Hardware, jednak kiedy załamana Jane podjęła tę decyzję, wszystko się zmieniło, pozostawiając martwą Jane, Clementine i AJ wyszli w dalszą podróż. Po pokonaniu obaw w związku z przyłączeniem się do Nowego Ładu, Clem zaakceptowała zasady grupy i spróbowała jak najwięcej ugrać za istnieniem sytuacji. Niekiedy przynosiło to odwrotny skutek. Kiedy Jerry i David bili się przy wieży Czyśnie, Clem przypomniała sobie potem, co jak zatrzymali się z towarzystwem, a po supercześcimie wymierzyła w Davida i powstrzymała go zapewne zabijając go. A, ta walka pomiędzy Jane i Kenem. Kiedy David opuścił grupę, Clem zrozumiała, w jakim on i Gabe są niebezpieczeństwie. Mimo tego, jak traktował ją David, Clem postanowiła być lepszą osobą i pojechać za nim. No. Czyli nie wiem, jak to wszystko podsumować, ale chyba miałem najlepsze wybory i endingi, jakie można było podjąć. Czyli czwarty sezon będzie polegał na tym, że będziemy poszukiwać AJ'a. To nie koniec przygód Clementine. No way. No nie wierzę. Get Game of Thrones Telltale Game Series. No to na pewno będziemy też grać. Nie będziemy też grać, ale najpierw muszę nadrobić cały serial. Zanim w tym, że jeszcze nic nie obejrzałem. Bo to jest drogie. Jeden sezon kosztuje 200 zł, wy to rozumiecie? 200 zł. Rozumiecie? 200 zł. Za 200 zł to ja mogę kupić 3 części starych horrorów. Damn. Jeszcze zł za Gry o Tron? Tak. Tak, Alek, niestety, ale tak. No ale dobra. Ukończyliśmy The Walking Dead A New Frontier. Gra, która była naprawdę świetna. Akurat The Walking Dead, trzeci sezon był świetny. Oczywiście nie przebił pierwszego, genialnego pierwszego sezonu.
ale był to zdecydowanie lepszy od drugiego. Był zdecydowanie lepszy od drugiego sezonu. Kurde. No, dziękuję. Czekaj. W ogóle tak zajęty byłem wszystkim, nie popatrzyłem na czat. Co w ogóle tam pisaliście? Jest coś o śniegu pisaliście. Kłóciliście się o DB? Słusznie. Co to za śnieg na streamie? Jaki śnieg na streamie? Jaki śnieg? Znaczy, za oknem pada śnieg, jeśli o to chodzi. Zima idzie, to i śnieg jest. Fajny taki, sypie se. Na Volkswagena, właśnie tak. Pewnie popadało. No i to będą do mnie przyjeżdżać i opony wymieniać. Okej? Okay? Mikołaj, tu macie prezenty pokupowane? Nie, nie stać mnie. Sorry. Jestem biedakiem, Polakiem, pracującym w kopalni. Piasa jest moim prezentem. Dokładnie. Jakbym miał dziewczyny, to bym pewnie jakieś kupił. Oj, współczuję ci, Demciu. Jesteśmy z tobą. Bez dziewczyny, demon, rodzinę nie... Czy nie możesz kupić? On nie ma rodziny. Mam ci chyba prezent, jakbyś mały, to teraz ty coś kup. Rodzina kupuje coś na gwiazdkę. A mnie państwo polskie skamu... No tak. Daj znowu Galekti. Kradną. Drugie zakończenie to było, że klient zostaje w Richmond i chyba dowodzi stiażą. O! Spoko. To jest spoko, ale i tak uważam, że słuszne, jako słuszne było pozwolenie jej poszukać AJ-a. Za pomocą tabeli, bo książki nie są tanie, ale w 20 kebabów. Jezu, gdzie ty masz kebsa za 10 zł? Jezus Maria. Najtańszy kebs w mojej okolicy to jest chyba za 12 zł i to taki malusieńki, mini. Jezu, za dychę kebs. Nieźle. Nie za oknem, na streamie był. What? Jak? Jak był za... na streamie? To jest niemożliwe. Co? No, śnieg pada na zewnątrz. Ile od biata wyrzucić pizzę? Kebab za 10 zł, taki 30 cm. Jezus Maria, to gdzie wy mieszkacie? Że tak tanio macie te kebaby. Albo zadam inne pytanie. Kto wam serwuje te kebaby, że macie je tak tanio? Jesteście pewni, co dodają do tych kebabów? 10 zł za kebaba? Jezu. Że to jest nierealne. To tak jakby, nie wiem... Jakby, nie wiem... No to jest po prostu nierealne. Amen. Anyway, tak czy tak, ukończyliśmy The Walking Dead 3 sezon w czasie 7 godzin i 40 minut. Całkiem sensowny czas. Gra nie była perfekcyjna. Na pewno nie przebiła perfekcyjnego pierwszego sezonu, ale na pewno była lepsza od bardzo dobrego drugiego sezonu. Także jestem rozbity pomiędzy pewną oceną. A wiecie, z wizji masz. Wartek najzamał im przez monitor do OBS-a napadał. To ma sens. No nic. Nie, akurat ten trzeci sezon bardzo mi się podobał i prawdę mówiąc mam z chęcią go jeszcze raz, mam dużą ochotę jeszcze raz go ukończyć, zobaczyć jakby to wszystko wyglądało, jakbym podjął inne decyzje.
Prawdę mówiąc, nie miałem czegoś takiego w poprzednich grach Telltale, żeby jeszcze raz, powiedzmy sobie, przejść grę i zobaczyć, co by się stało, gdyby. A to naprawdę mam taką ochotę, żeby zobaczyć. Bo czuję, że naprawdę by się dużo zmieniło. By się dużo zmieniło, jakbym inne wybory podjął. Dlatego nie, no, myślę, że uczciwie dam 9,5 na dyszkę, no. Bardzo wysoko, nie było to perfekcyjne, bo nie przybiło to perfekcyjnego pierwszego sezonu, ale było naprawdę genialne. Jestem bardzo zadowolony. Także to tyle.